Good morning, here we are. Another week in tow, another vlog, another video, another traffic jam. Doing about 5 miles an hour. Brilliant. Best way to start Monday, but hey, what are you going to do? So anyway, yeah, off to Manchester again to shoot for the same brand that I shot with on my first vlog, Intense Menswear. I don't think I got much footage of it last time. Or did I? I can't remember. Anyway, yeah, so off to Manchester to shoot with them. Me up with Liam, who's the Liam owns the brand, and spend the day in Manchester, then Glasgow for a couple of days, then back to Manchester, then London. Doing something interesting on Friday that I don't think you'll be expecting. But I'm excited about that. Then meet the boys on Saturday, back up to Manchester to the Conor McGregor event. That'll be sick. And then home on Sunday. So a lot of travelling this week, but let's get it started, eh? Let's get stuck right into it. Let's go.
Can't handle this, wasn't worth the risk. Brought us closer, much closer, oh, to ending it before we started it. Cold shoulder on this journey, yeah, this journey filled with walls and obstacles. At least we know, know.
Up there for a couple of days. I think it's going to take me about 4 hours to get up there, so I wasn't about that. But I will get the tunes on, or a little audiobook or something like that, and get myself up there. See the boys, the Be Inspired boys. I haven't seen them since New York, so I'm buzzing to see them, to be fair. They're always good laugh. I'm still awake when I get there. I might turn the camera back on, so see you later. Much love. Just checked in, just got to Glasgow. It's like 11 p.m. Shows how tired I am. This hotel's mad though. Like, all the lights change, you can see like an iPad there. Change everything with that. Seats there. And the bathroom. Well, the toilet. And the shower. Snazzy though, snazzy. It'll do just fine, size of that bed. Fit a family in there. Unfortunately, it's just me. But, knackered now. Well, they have just told me it's a free bar. For anyone who stays here, they shouldn't have told me that. They really shouldn't have told me that. Be reading that top couple of beers, like, wouldn't it? Lonely, though. On my own? Oh, well. Yeah, so there's the room. Mad little gaff.
Spent my time to lift and pray. I lost my mind. Just left one day. And now I shake it up. 6 a.m. our car to the other side.
Toothbrush. Index finger it is.
It's not a crime to be afraid. I was a baby.
Off down, take some breakfast. Waiting on the lift. Then off to meet the boys, be inspired. Quite a few people have been saying to do some style stuff on the vlog, so here we go today. This is a Levi's from a vintage shop.
Top Man, Zara, Adidas, Tom Ford, Essentials.
What's happening, kid?
All right, mate. What are we doing?
Can I? Right there. What's going on, brother?
I have no idea where I'm going, but...
Mate, it's horrible driving. I do the old vlog and stuff now.
Oh, yeah. Fucking yes, mate.
Ladies and gents, Drew.
Nice
Drew,
to
ladies
you.
And gents.
Go under pressure now.
No pressure, mate. No pressure. This is my new thing. You gotta save these jokes when the camera's over there. Here they are.
In the back.
Camera shy coke.
jump in the pussy wagon. You're fucking going to get after this con.
Just got in now, yeah.
What?
Lazy bastard.
You do after this.
This is the treatment.
Get in the fucking back of the van, you dick.
Get in the back of the fucking van. Insights into where we are at the moment. We're in the Highlands, Glasgow. It's about minus 26 or something. We've been shooting t-shirts all day. Come on, I'll show you the changing rooms. Come here.
Speedos.
I'll show you the changing rooms. This is my, this is the mat where I've been getting changed. It's kecks on, kecks off all day. T-shirts, boxies, all that. You know what I mean? This is not the glamorous life. You think you want to be a man? You think it's glamorous? It's about minus 12 in Scotland and I'm here in my boxies. Freezing cold, getting changed on a JD bag. Day two, be inspired. Glasgow, last day. Even if you don't, I need to feel something, feel something. Be inspired. That's such a laugh, man. Looking forward to the next shoot with them, man. We always have a good time. I have to go and meet Leon now for some food before I head back home and get my shit sorted for Manchester tomorrow and then London for a couple of days. It's absolutely freezing. But yeah, good couple of days. I love Glasgow, man. Reminds me of Liverpool a bit, to be fair. People are always up for a laugh, and the city itself quite reminds me of Liverpool. But anyway, look what I fucking bumped into. Trying to find a Nando's, get some chicken. Hungry lad.
Starving,
hanging. Hang Marvin, starving. Was this it? Was it Subway this year, man? Fuck, I mean, you lost in the city again.
Dumb and dumber, part four.
Done 8 sets of squats. I did. 2 warm-up sets, 5 heavy sets, and 1 burnout set. Done 3 sets of heavy deadlifts. Now I'm just going to get some circuits done and get the fuck out of here. So let's give this a go. Good morning. It's a bit light now, so it warrants.
my head in another bed. It was just one night. Tell me how to make it right. I'm not going anywhere till you let down your hair. Your love is worth every fight. Tell me how to make it right.
That's a wrap. The master of ceremony. Oh my god, it's absolutely Baltic. Finished early though, very early. So, missed the traffic on the way down to Essex. Now down to see Bowen, Olivia, and the new little dog. But I think I've got a sneaking suspicion that he's going to be absolutely writ off from the TV awards last night, so I tried to give him a bell and his phone's off, which usually is a sign that he's dead to the world, so stand by, this could be interesting. But right now I'm just going to focus on warming up and getting down there because I can't feel my hands. Let's get the tunes on, get some food, get a coffee, and we're off. See you later. Reggie? Say hello. Hey. Look at that face.
Come on and let me know how to make it right.
I'm floating in a sea of troubles with a pocket full of dreams. I can see black clouds arising, but they just bring a gentle breeze. You're always there to guide me through. I got no fear when I'm with you. No summer storm can bring us down. Together we'll be safe and sound.
What we're about to do here is the Bowen special, the Hellraiser. Explain it to Peter Bowen.
We'll be safe.
And then back up again. Look at all these Hellraisers.
Dancing on a back alley, shaking off my inner fears. I can feel you right behind me, and that is all I need. You're always there to guide me through. I got no fear when I'm with you. No summer storm can bring us down. Together, we'll be safe and sound. We'll be safe and sound.
Okay, you look like Google Maps.
We'll be safe and sound.
Can't fucking do me set yet.
You're so far away. The world's so beautiful without you, so great. My heart's so heavy, like the wall that we built keeps us from walking.
Gym done, dusted. Did Boulder Shoulders with Big Bowen.
Bowen Boulder
Shoulders. Just left Bowen's, been in the gym, got a little morning session in, and now I am off to the tattoo studio. straight lines in there, six of my man Bobby was looking after me.